Hey everybody, I'm Polo 18 here, and Robo has something sticking out of his side. Oh, nope, it's just Arya. Alright, anyway, I want to go with this party, only because Zach is going to be using a lot of magic. And the reason for that is, one, because I want him to finish learning his attacks. And two, the magic that he uses is actually effective against everything in this next area. So that's something I definitely want to do. Secondly, I went back and got the Nova armor. It says protect status, so that's something good. So we can actually compare that to the Moon armor. So Moon armor gives you magic defense, whereas the Nova armor is less total defense, but it protects you from status. So that's actually pretty good. And I'm gonna go ahead and give that to. Oh, okay. I guess Isla can't attach it, so I'll go ahead and give it to Sean then. So he'll be protected from status. I gave Sean the flea vest to increase his magic defense, and he's also got the Giga arm instead of the Kaiser arm. So. That'll increase his physical attack power. Arya, I have the Aeon Helm. Ozzy Pants is kind of a weird item. You can see it increases the defense, but you don't know what it does. It actually confuses your enemy. I think it's what it is. It's either Confuse or Chaos. I can't remember. So that's actually not the best thing. Aeon Suit, I suppose I could put her in one of the males. Hero and Ansu is just defense, so I'll go ahead and leave her in Aeon suit. Zach has his armor. Once again, you can put him in a mail. I gave him the gold stud because that is actually going to cut the is what 75 right? Yeah, 75%. So because I'll be using Dark Mist and Dark Mist. Yeah, see, now it only costs 3. Usually it costs, let's see, I think, like, what, 15 or 20? Anyway, so this is my party I'm going to go in with, just because it seems like a decent party. But we're going to go to the Genodome. Yeah, so this is actually the last of the side quests that I want to do. Who enters here? Unbidden. Oh, welcome home, R66Y, or should I say Prometheus? How dare you defy the place with humans? I haven't seen them in ages. Let me welcome them. Come closer. Alright, so once we turn the computer on, then we can go through here. I don't think this does anything, is it? No. Okay. So yeah, so let's just see what you can do. Alright, so this conveyor belt, I mentioned this earlier. This conveyor belt is the best way to actually grind to grind levels, because all you really have to do is put Zach in your party, and he can use Dark Mist, and Dark Mist should take out everything on this belt in one shot, if I remember correctly, because I think I'm, I can't remember, I think I'm like, what, level 40, I think, right now, I think I'm level 40, I'm not sure, I'm gonna go ahead and charm. See if I can charm anything off of these guys. I don't think so. I'm gonna go ahead and do Dark Mist. Waiting for Sean's turn. Of course, Isla still has the Allure top on, so. Oh, wow, you can charm elixirs from these guys. Oh, well, I'm actually come through and charm them, because elixirs are pretty nice. Alright. Yeah, you can see here. You get almost 1,000 experience for just those two, so now we have a group of 4. Let's see, let's go ahead and charm one of these guys and see what I can get off of them. Oh, Shadow Elemental, okay. Let's see, I don't think anyone has Shadow Armor on, no. I'll go ahead and Dark Mist anyway. Let's see, come on, Isla. Isla's not going, come on. You need to charm so I can see what this guy has. There we go. Alright, let's see what he's got. Elixir. Oh, wow. Okay. Always elixirs. So essentially, I mean, for this, you could get a stockpile of elixirs. I think I got all of them, right? Yeah. Alright, and that gives us, look at 1,800 experience and 30 tech points. And we got a shield, alright. So here's 2 and 2. Of course, let's go ahead and charm and dark mist. So, but yeah, I suppose I could try to physical attack these guys. Okay, now he gave me a barrier. That's not an elixir. That's not what I wanted. I wanted an elixir. I'm gonna cure, wait, is heal beam everybody? Yeah, it is. Okay. I'll heal beam on the next turn. So. Get rid of all these nonsense. And get, 18 and 32 tech points and 2,500 gold and a barrier and a shield. Alright, let's see. You go ahead and dark mist. And you go ahead and, I guess, charm one of these on the bottom, even though you're not going to get it. But yeah, you can see here, Dark Mist is super abusive here. Once you get Magus, or in my case, Zach, at a lot higher levels, that Dark Mist attack will actually do up to, I think, about, like, 4,000 damage. Let's see, what level are we right now? We are level 46, 46, 47, you know, I'm level 48 because I'm on the low end, so, I'm going to try not to gain too many levels because, I want to go ahead and try to fight Specchio one more time. Let's see, what does this do? There's a switch here that opens that. Okay, that's for electricity. That is for something we're going to do later. We can go here. Now, this is the dust chute. This essentially will take you all the way back down to the beginning of that conveyor belt. So, like I said, that conveyor belt is a great way to grind. So, if you want to go ahead and grind off of that, now's the time to do that. So, go ahead and do that. Get an elixir and a lapis and three of these bozos, these proto fours. Go ahead and charm and dark mist. I should wait until Sean's turn comes up, but his turn comes so late that, I mean, by the time his turn comes up, it's not even worth doing it. Let's see. Elixir? Yeah, nice. Yeah, I'm going to want a lot of those. I'll go ahead and heal beam just in case Dark Mist doesn't kill these. It should. Yeah, I mean, doing 1,000 damage apiece, so. 24 tech points, got a barrier, Zach gets a level. Nice. I'm going to go ahead and heal Sean. Since he's not really doing anything right now, I'll go ahead and heal everybody, actually. Just get a cure beam. Let's see. I can't go this way, can I? No, because that's stuck. Okay, well, I suppose I can fight this three guys here. Alright, I charmed an... excuse me. Apparently someone's talking to me. Anyway, right there I charmed an elixir and I won a shield. So nope, that's not open. That means electricity. Okay. These guys, I do believe there's a lot. Oh no, it's just the two bugs. Okay. I'll go ahead and charm then. I do believe that you can actually these like orbies around the edge. I think at one point we have to fight a group of like 6 or 7 of those, and that's where Dark Mist is really going to start even destroying even more. So, yeah, you can see there Isla and Magus went before Sean's turn was even ready. So, is it right here? Oh no, there's this guy that's blocking our path. Okay, I know what we have to do there. Let's see, here's more of these guys. Alright, went ahead and charmed another elixir off of them. Full tonic, that's nice. Let's see, there should be a lever here. There we go. Let's see what this says. This computer can give us data about the Geno Dome. Alright, what shall we examine first? Door, conveyor, guard machine, doll. I guess door. Charged energy pods. Yep. Okay, I know how to do all this. Conveyor belt. No. Okay. So yeah, we need to reverse that conveyor belt. We also need to energize ourselves to open those pods. So, let's see, I can't go in there. Is this door open? No, it's not. Yeah, here we go. Here's those orbs. So, laser guard. I don't think we can charm anything off of them, can we? Maybe. I don't know if you can charm these things. Normally, you can only charm, like, raise-type things, but I don't know. Maybe you can charm... Oh, okay, full tonic. That's not bad. I mean, I can go with a full tonic. That's decent. You know? But they will explode, so I don't know what's up with that. Yeah, look at that. 14.79, so... Decent damage there. Decent experience. Good amount of tech points. Sean gets a level. Yeah, so, what's over there? Ooh. He is crazy colored. I don't know what this does. Oh, that opens that. Okay. And what does this do? That closes it. I want it open. Alright, I want that open. And... Let's see, I need to have conveyor belt going the other way. Which means I'm probably gonna have to run up the conveyor belt. So. Alright, we need to switch this open. And let's see. I am stuck. Ooh, okay, something happened. I don't know. Can I... Can I go... No? Well, what the hey? I know you're supposed to be able to go some way on this conveyor belt, right? Can't you... No? Okay. I thought you were supposed to be able to go somewhere like that with the conveyor belt, so I don't know. No, that's where we were. Where was that room with the elevator? Wasn't there a room with the elevator? I don't know if there was. Over here. Yeah, here we go. I have to go on the elevator. There's a save point. I suppose we can use save point. Let's see, are these... Yeah, two more of these bots. Alright. We got another lapis. Okay. Let's see. Turn off the beams. There we go. What is over here, though? That's what I want to know. More of these robobots. Alright, and another 48 for that. Well, there's a door right there. There's a door right there. Alright, let's go ahead and grab this. This is 1500G. Alright, so where does this go? Oh no! A guy in a conveyor! Help! Alright, let's see. Oh, I have to get rid of the central computer first. Okay. Full Aether. I do believe we'll have to come back here after a second, so. I'm trying to think, where do I get the electricity from? Yeah, I'm walking for a second because I gotta pick my nose. Alright. Let's see, here's a room with an item. This is a Mega Elixir, okay. Oh, there was a tab there, okay. I thought I saw a tab. I was like, is there a tab there? Yes, there is. Yes, indeed, really. Oh, it's the elevator. Okay, so we don't need to go there. Let's see. Here. What do we have here? Uh-oh. Somebody's talking to us, and I don't know who it is. But they about to get some serious ass whooping. All right. We won a barrier from that battle, and we also got a... What is it? Oh, Zach got a level. So so. Alright, here's another group of laser guard. I'll go ahead and charm just because I can. I think that that'll go a smidgen faster. Get another full tonic. Those are actually nicer than I thought they would be, so. One thing I did learn with these is every time you attack them physically or with shadow magic, if it doesn't kill them, they explode, so. Because in an earlier battle, one of the laser guards shot another one and caused it to explode, so. Keep that in mind for when you're fighting those. That's why I've been using, Dark Mist, sorry. That's why I've been using Dark Mist, is because that takes them out automatically. And I don't have to worry about, counterattack. Alright, so we'll hit this switch, and that actually gets rid of this laser. Let's see, and I also want to hit this. No, that way, okay. And I do believe that will let us...
Where's the electricity? That's what I'm missing. Because I know we have to come down the conveyor belt. It's not right here. No. Yeah, because you have to run with the electricity, I know that. Trap back in there. Here we go, okay. I had to see this guy, that's why. Alright, so now I have the electricity. Go around into here, and that opens the door. Alright, full tonic. And some money. Okay, let's see, where else do I need electricity? Alright, run. Let's see. I need it. Yes, this is why I need the conveyor going the other way, but I can't. Oh, there we go, okay. Alrighty, now I got it. Alright. Excuse me. Okay, yeah, because we need electricity for this one. So, we gotta, like, run all the way around the world. So, I'm getting a lot of lag, too, because all I'm doing is running. Alright, so, get the electricity and go. I love how, like, when you're running sideways, like, you're, like, zapping the person behind you. You're, like, zzzz. It's like, oh! And then you, like, get up here, and it's, like, way behind. I love that. It's so funny. Alright, dude. Alright, so Hyper Aether and a Full Aether. Now, this guy is actually gonna follow us, and we want him to, we want him to follow us. Come on. Come on. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. You're around the corner. There we go. Alright, come on, bro. You gotta... Can you come down this way with us? Can you come down this way with us? Yeah, okay. And we need this guy, because he's actually going to be a... Come on. Stop getting stuck! God, you're worse than the Clayman in Mother 3. Come on. Son of a bitch. Come on! Fucker, come on! Alright, thank you. Anyway. We need this guy, because he's actually going to be a decoy. Remember when we came over here? There was that other argument that wouldn't let us pass? Well, now that we have this guy... Come on. What happens is... Yeah, see, they get stuck together. And we can get one of those Piazza dolls. We got a Vigil hat. These are those hats that... they sold in... the... cathedral? The nuns did? When we first picked up Rubble after he helped, Fiona, those nuns sold these Vigil hats. If you didn't go and pick up the Nova Armor, which you see protection status, you'll want to buy three of them to interchange on your stuff. Now, Gloom Helm already also protects status, so Zach is set. You have a Nova Armor, so you're set. So the only person I'm going to want to give a Vigil hat to is actually to Isla, and that's so that she has the status protection as well. So between Zach's Gloom Helm, Isla's Nova Protection, and Sean's Nova Armor, and now a Vigil hat, there should be no reason that you'll ever be any kind of status. Now, what I don't know, and actually I could try now that I have the sensibility to try it, is try out the... Oops, I don't need anything over here, do I? No? No, I just need to go the other way again. I wonder if the Aussie Pants and the Nova Armor would cancel each other out. What I mean by that is that the Nova Armor would cancel the effect of the Aussie Pants, so... Oh, wait, go back. Tab. I saw it right as we were running past. I was like, no, go back, there's a tab there. Let's see... Listen well, humans, loveless children, will one day have to leave and seek new planets and pray. This world could sustain them if humans were not around. We were about to create a new order, a nation of steel and logic, a true paradise. Our species will replace you, so stop. What? You can't tell me what to do, robot! You can't tell me what to do! You don't know me! You don't know me! Alright, so we actually can put one of the Piazza dolls there, and just leave it there. We don't really need it anymore. How do I get there? Is that under? I can't remember where the other one is. Honestly, I can't remember where the other one is. Do I have to take that elevator? No, that's working fine. Do I have to take that elevator up again? good choice. No, it just sinks me down. It takes me down here. Was there a door I didn't charge or go into? I was pretty sure I landed all of them, didn't I? Yeah, there's this one. Yeah, there's nothing here. Alright, I got that door. And this is the elevator. And this just has these guys in it. Okay, let's see. I got this one, and this one had this guy in it. Let's see, so then where am I missing? This is the elevator. And this goes up. Okay, and that takes me here. And this is the long run. And then that elevator takes me down. Okay, so what the heck? Where am I missing something? No? I'm missing something here, and I don't know what the hell it is. I know it's not over here, is it? No, because here we have to shut down the central control. There's a tab there. No, there's a tab. I wanted it. So, left, right, no, down. No? Hmm. Anyways, we have to shut down the central control, but in order to do that, we have to have both of these doll. I only have one. I need both. I can't remember where the other one is. It's not, like, down here, is it? Anyways, it's taking back down, right? Yeah. Takes me down. To here. Okay, I got that door. I got that one. And this is where I get electrified. Is there a... Okay, there was one more. Dang it. I was like, I knew there had to be one more somewhere. Because I was confused. I was like, where is that other door? Because I knew there was three. Alright, is this the lift? Yeah. Okay, go back up the lift.
Oh my goodness, this episode is taking forever. Okay. Oh, cutscene. Okay, well this actually kind of works out decent. I'll go ahead and do this thing next time. And we'll just make it like two bosses in one, I guess. Because this pink robot here is actually a boss. So, yeah, we'll do that next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger. So, see you guys then.